Hello, my name is Stan Horner. I'm the director of the MBA program here at St. Edward's University. You will find that in our classes, all of our faculty are terminally qualified and all have real-world relevant work experience in the area that they're teaching in. In addition to that, our students are all working adults with anywhere from 3 to 15 years of work experience, and the average age is anywhere from the upper 20s to the upper 30s. So you will find that you are working with mature adults, professionals in their fields, who are here to develop themselves professionally as well as personally. The curriculum for working adults is really flexible. This is something you're going to find much different than programs where everybody goes through in a lockstep fashion. How long it takes you to complete the program really is up to you. You can do it just over 2 years. You can take up to 5.5 to 6 years. So it depends on how quickly you want to get through the program and what your work schedule looks like. The courses are offered in a variety of formats. You can take a course that meets once a week, that's a traditional class. Some of our courses meet on a blended format every other week, and the off weeks you do work online. And some of the classes are also all online, so that also adds to your flexibility. In addition to that, many of the courses you can choose to take on the north side of town or on the south side of town. So not only can you design the sequence of courses, because we have very few prerequisites, you can design where you want to take them and how fast you want to complete the program. So this gives you the maximum amount of flexibility so you can work in your work schedule, let your employer know what kind of things that you prefer to do. In addition to that, unlike many programs, you don't take the same exact course that everybody else takes when everybody else takes them. We have a number of areas of special interest that you can focus on. For instance, we have concentrations in things like business management, marketing, management information systems, accounting, finance, global entrepreneurship, in which case if you want to go that route, you can actually travel. We have courses in operations management, and you can elect different choices in each of those programs to fill out your degree. So again, maximum flexibility. Our classes are small. This is something you're going to find maybe not important to you now, but you'll find when you get into the classes. We average around 14 students per class in the MBA program, so you get to know your peers well. You can develop your network. Over 80% of our students are going to remain in the local area. So you develop a career professional network over a long period of time, something that will help you well beyond your graduation from St. Edward's University. In addition to that, all of our faculty try really hard to make the course relevant as possible to your work experience. And the way we do that is we bring in our own work experience and we encourage our students to share their work experience. What you've experienced and then what you learn about that experience is something that will stay with you for the rest of your life. So we really do work hard to make it as relevant as possible. Our courses are organized. We give you a syllabus and a schedule weeks in advance of the course so you know what's going to be required by when, so that you can work your work schedule or design your work schedule around what is due in your classes. So again, a lot of flexibility. Our classes, obviously with a small class of 14 students or so, is highly interactive. Gives you a chance not only to interact with the professor one-on-one, but with your peers as well, also in small groups. And we like to make our courses challenging. We're challenging, but unlike some MBA programs, it's not challenging in a competitive nature. That is, you get your grade based on what you do, not on some curve or what somebody else in the class does. Everybody who meets our exacting standards will get the grade that they deserve. So that encourages our students, our working adults, to work together so that everybody can do well in the class. We don't have a limit on how many high grades we can give. So that gives us a lot of flexibility, but we also keep our standards very high. I would like to invite you to attend one of our classes. Come visit us, come visit the campus, see what you think about it. I would invite you personally to come visit one of my classes. I teach the capstone program. In the capstone program, which is the final course in the MBA program, we work with ongoing businesses, some locally and some internationally, where we actually get to work with a team. You get to work with a team where you apply what you've learned in the program to a real business situation with a real business that's facing some real problems. So I think you're going to find that what we offer here is unlike anything you'll see anywhere else. And I hope that you will make a decision to either choose the MBA program or one of our other great graduate programs here at the university. Look forward to seeing you in class. Take care. Bye.